Henshaws products, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
Welcome to Henshaws Tips, Tricks and Tech. As promised, I'm going to do another video on the OrCam. This video is just about version 7, so some of the things they've done inside the unit that makes it even better. So yes, the geeks and the gurus at OrCam have brought some new features. So I'm just going to show you them and talk around them. So the first cool thing is watch mode. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put my fist towards the camera as if I'm going to read my watch, but I haven't got a watch on, yeah? And it's going to read the time for me. So here you go.
The time is 12:32 p.m.
How good is that, right? If I leave my fist to my face a little bit longer, it will also tell the date and the month. So I'm going to do that. Here you go.
The time is 12:32 p.m. Today is Wednesday, August 31st.
Liking it. Right, it also does notes as well. So I've got a £10 note here. I'm just going to look at it and we'll listen and see what it says. So here's a £10 note. I'm going to look and press the trigger button.
U749981000.
It didn't work. S9. So I'm going to do it again.
Pound note. Please turn to other side for amount.
Nice one. So I'm going to turn it around and hopefully it'll tell me it's a tenner. So here you go.
£10.
Yay! It does it with fivers, twenties, and fifties, but I've never seen a 50, so I wouldn't know if it works with that. It's not perfect, but it's pretty good. Right, the other one is an amazing feature. So you guys have suggested that this OrCam, it'd be great if it could pause the text, fast forward and rewind. Well, it can. So I'm going to show you how to do that. So we look at the thing we want to read as usual. So I'm going to look at it, press the trigger button, and I'm going to let it read. But then I'm going to pause it by a combination of buttons. So here you go.
Easy to use, all you have to do is point or cam my eye response to simple.
So I'm going
to
press these two buttons at the same time.
Whether it's
that's paused, yeah? To start up again, I'm going to press them again.
Read, find an item or recognize.
That's amazing, honestly. Right, to fast forward and rewind, you've got to press the trigger button and one of these buttons. So I'm going to do that.
Learn new software or use other tools. Learn new software or use other tools.
I can fast forward. Brilliant, right? So that's one way of doing it. Here's another gesture. So I'm going to read again. But I'm going to tell it to stop by putting a stop gesture in front of it. So my hand's fully out, splayed. Stop feature. That's it. Something that's got good, it's got even gooder. Is that a word? It's greater. So if you like this product, let us know. If you've got any comments, let us know. And subscribe to our channel because we've got loads of stuff and we need your help because we want loads of likes and we want loads of subscriptions. So hopefully I'll see you very soon. Thank you very much. Bye.